Hello, I will explain you the cradle-to-cradle certification of our insulating glazing. Cradle-to-cradle, it's a voluntary green certification for products. Voluntary, it means that AGC has actively chosen to go for it and to take part in this program. The certification goes beyond legal requirements, and we have also chosen it because it's a multidisciplinary certification. It covers 4 different environment categories and also 1 category related to corporate social responsibility. The certification for our Thermobell and D+ and Dibasol insulating glazing is the 5th cradle-to-cradle certification that AGC obtains. But this certification was more difficult to obtain than the previous ones, mainly because of the material health aspect. In fact, an insulating glazing is made of different components, and each of them needs to be analyzed separately. As you can see, an insulating glazing is composed of the glass sheets, the gas inside the insulating glazing, the spacer between the sheets of glass, the corner pieces, the desiccant that avoids condensation inside the assembly, and finally the sealant that closes the assembly. So, for this certification, more than 20 suppliers had to provide detailed information on the composition of the material used. Also, we worked together with over 40 plants located in 9 different countries. The second category analyzed is material reutilization. We are very strong on this criteria because glass is a material that can be recycled endlessly. In our plants, we reuse high-quality cullet for the production of our float glass. For the third category, renewable energy, our main task was to detail the energy used in each of our 40 plants. We can stress that AGC only uses electricity to produce insulating glazing. So this means that there is no direct CO2 emissions related to the production. Furthermore, some of our plants partly produce their own electricity or buy green electricity from our suppliers. About water stewardship, we use demineralized water to wash the glass, so we have no significant effluent discharged in water. We are in a long-term process to continuously reduce our water consumption. Integrity is at the heart of AGC's code of conduct. To reach gold on social fairness, we have to ensure that all our suppliers are committed to follow the rules of our code of conduct. This is now clearly stipulated in our procurement policy and supplier contracts. To summarize, we reached gold in 1 category, silver in 2 categories, and our total level obtained is bronze. By opting for cradle-to-cradle certified products, architects and specifiers can guarantee the sustainability of their projects. They can also earn higher ratings when seeking for green building certification, such as LEED. This certification program is fully in line with AGC's commitment in terms of environment and sustainability.